That England's heart, an airy bubble nestling there in the velvet arms of the king, holds in suspense, like the east upon the snow, the coming of him she names her darling. We may not dream too ill our dreams can be given us. Behold, the great white swan comes. Be afraid and drive him ashore.